coached a dog into a library. I once coached a dog into a library. I once coached a dog into a library.
Coaxing dogs into libraries is an example of extremely irresponsible behaviour. And I'd really like to just say, please don't coax dogs into libraries. We're emergency librarian, and we have to deal with the consequences of people coaxing dogs into libraries almost every day. And you could say it's pretty much our bread and butter, and it's probably keeping us a job. So actually, really, can you please coax dogs into libraries? It's keeping us in a job, and it's probably pretty educational for the dogs as well. Okay, so this is our first tune, so we'll play it first. Thanks. Please enjoy.
A strange, unbelievable adventure that started by accident, taking us out of this time and place to a lost planet. Come with us into that strange new world.
Thank you. The life of an emergency librarian is a fascinating one. We've prepared a PowerPoint presentation for your enjoyment, and we will be interacting with you. We have some live stamping on offer, so we will be approaching audience members. If anyone has anything within reason that you would like stamping, please let yourselves be known. Thank you.
PowerPoint corrupts, absolutely.
Good one.
Not mine.
Dedicated to horses everywhere, and especially those that have had a brush with the law. This is called Electric Horse Law. Please enjoy.
Case dismissed.
Yes, that's
right. I think that's a bit of a sad one, but it's got a happy ending, so, you know, that's all good. Right, the next one is about robots and androids. But I'll tell you one thing it's not about cyborgs, because I don't think there's any call for that kind of thing. Please enjoy.
And now, if you will, accompany me on a journey to the future and a visit to a robot factory.
Thank you.
Thanks. You know, if anybody wants to dance, please feel free. This next one's probably pretty dancey. Okay, I don't know whether you've ever noticed, but it seems to me a lot of zombies have facial injuries, and quite often they only seem to have one eye. I don't quite know why that is. Anyway, this is a tune about zombies that have got two eyes, so it's called Zombie Eyes. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
Okay, I'd like to warn those of you of a nervous disposition that this next tune is about brains. This is for Kath, and it's called Determined to Have Your Brain. Please enjoy.
In destroying my life's work, I could easily kill you.
A jazz funk odyssey. It's our new direction. This is called Destroy All Monsters.
Hey!
Thanks. Please enjoy. yells funky, I think. Okay, you know, this next one always reminds me of a pickled egg in a bath. And thanks. This is a Hawkwind song and it's called All Going Accumulator. Please enjoy. We didn't write it. Come on, then.
Thank you.